Everybody and welcome back to another Minecraft video, and today we are going to be finishing off this video. And I know you're wondering, where did I get this diamond? Well, the sand temple over there. Wait, over there. I went inside, really dark. I nearly got killed by a skeleton, but lucky I had this iron sword. And remember in the last video, I said, well, you probably haven't seen it, but because I haven't posted it on YouTube yet, but actually, I'm pretty sure I deleted that video. But it's okay because so the blacksmith right here is the one that I got this iron sword and went in the blacksmith and got all this good stuff like the diamond, but I'm still aiming for more diamonds so I can kind of get a full set of iron or diamond armor, because I only got these iron booty. And I really want to kill this creeper because it's quite annoying. I don't want to risk it. I'm not making the jump. Oh, I don't know what to do. Do I have to stay up here for the rest of my life? Oh, there you are. Thank you. No! No. Auto-saving? No, please don't do this. Oi! Finally. Well, at least that creep is dead, and I can grab all my stuff back. Annoying creeper. And I'm gonna be making mini movies of this, so thank you for watching, and I hope you see you in the next episode. Bye.